in the sapling years of the post-war world in an English market town. I do believe we travelled in schoolboy blue, the cap upon the crown. Books on knee, our faces pressed against the dusty railway carriage panes. As all our lives went rolling on the clicking wheels of trains. The school years passed like eternity, and at last we're left behind. And it seemed the city was calling me to see what I might find. Almost grown, I stood before horizons made of dreams. I think I stole a kiss or two while rolling on the clicking wheels of trains. Trains, all our lives were a whistle stop, a fan of ties or chains, throwing words like fireworks in the air. Not much remains. A photograph in your memory through the colored lens of time. All our lives were just a smudge of smoke against the sky. The silver rails spread far and wide through the 19th century. Some straight and true, some serpentine, from the cities to the sea and out of sight. But those who rode in style, they worked the military mind on through the night to plot and chart the twisting parts of trains. On the day they buried Jean Juarez, World War One broke free. Like an angry river overflowing its banks impatiently, while mile on mile the soldiers filled the railway stations, arteries and veins. I see them now go laughing on the clicking wheels of trains. Trains rolling off to the front across the narrow Russian gauge. Weeks turn into months and the enthusiasm wanes. Sacrifices in seas of mud and still you don't know why. All their lives are just a puff of smoke against the sky. Then came surrender, then came the peace, then revolution out of the east. Then came the crash, then came the tears, then came the 30s, the nightmare years. Then came the same thing over again, night as the moon that watches over the plain. All driven insane. But oh, what kind of trains are these that I never saw before? Snatching up the refugees from the ghettos of the war, to stand confused with all their worldly goods beneath the watching God's disdain. As young and old go rolling on the clicking wheels of trains. And the driver only does this job with vodka in his coat. And he turns around and he makes a sign with his hand across his throat. For days on end, through sun and snow, the destination still remains the same. For those who ride with death above clucking wheels of trains. Trains, what became of the innocence they had in childhood games? Painted red or blue, when I was young, they all had names. Who'll remember the ones who only rode in them to die? All their lives are just a smudge of smoke against the sky. Now 40 years have come and gone, and I'm far away from there. And I ride the Amtrak from New York City to Philadelphia. And there's a man to bring you food and drink, and sometimes passengers exchange a smile or two, rolling on the humming wheels. But I can't tell you if it's them or if it's only me. But I believe when they look outside, they don't see what I see. Over there, beyond the trees, it seems that I can just make out the stain. Fields of Poland calling out to all the passing trains. Trains, I suppose that there's nothing in this life remains the same. Everything is governed by the losses and the gains. Still sometimes I get caught up in the past, I can't say why. All our lives are just a smudge of smoke, or just a breath of wind against the sky.